In this tutorial, we'll briefly explore the various features and functionalities available to you in Audiotool. There are separate videos that go more in depth for these topics. On the very top, you can see multiple menu options like Project, Edit, Window, and Help. Here are the playback controls, located at the top of the interface. You have access to essential functions like Play, Stop, Loop, and Record. These controls allow you to navigate and control the playback of your music. You can change the BPM, time signature, and toggle the metronome. You can also see the main output meters here. The desktop is where you can place devices, samples, and effects to create your music. You can also utilize tools like the pointer tool, selection tool, cue tool, and hand tool to navigate, select solo cables, and move around the desktop easily. Next, we have the timeline where you arrange and edit your music. The timeline provides a visual representation of your songs. Different tracks allowing you to create note and audio regions, add notes, and make adjustments to your composition. The Devices panel is where you'll find an extensive collection of devices to enhance and shape your music. From synthesizers to effects, you can explore and select different devices to add to your project. The Sample Library gives you access to Audiotool's cloud-based sample library. You can search, preview, and add samples to your project from the Sample Library. The Preset Library, on the other hand, provides a selection of pre-made settings and configurations for devices, making it easier to achieve specific sounds and effects. The Invite button enables you to invite other users to join your project and contribute their expertise. The Chat feature allows you to communicate with other collaborators if you're working on a collaborative project. You can exchange messages, share ideas, and discuss project details conveniently within the Audiotool interface. This is an advanced settings menu where you can create personal groove maps and non-standard tunings. Lastly, the history feature allows you to track and review the changes made to your project. You can revert to previous versions and undo any modifications if needed.